So hello guys, welcome in today's video. So we are in today's video we are talking about Renewed product. This Renewed MI power bank 20,000 mAh from Amazon, which we ordered on 24th May. So it was delivered to me 6 days after that. So this is the Renewed power bank which I ordered from Amazon, and as you can see the power bank looks absolutely new and work flawlessly. So here you can see the details of the power bank. This 20,000 mAh power bank 2i product, input 5V 2A, 9V 2A. So guys, I try to charge this with my 18W quick charge support adapter from MI, and it was charging fast at 9V 2A. And the output for this power bank is 5.1V 3.6A single port, 5.1A 2.4A, 9V 2A and 12V 1.5A 18W max. And the capacity of this power bank you will get is about 2/3, which is about 14,000 of the actual capacity of the, means this will charge your 4,000 mAh phone about 3 to 4 times. As the cell are at 3.7V, but it outputs at 5V. So the amount of conversion takes into reduces the actual capacity of the power bank. So it is the original power bank, as I have also checked it on MI website dot verify. And the main motto for this video is that this is Renewed product, and I bought it for about 1000 rupees from Amazon. And the price of the original power bank fluctuates from 1500 to 1600. So a slash of 500 for this power bank, which is absolutely new without any problem, is very good. So thumbs up for that. And you can also buy this Renewed power bank from Amazon. I will give you the link of it in the description. It is available less, but if you find it, then you must grab it. This is the button for oning the power bank. Here you can see there are 4 LEDs which represent 25% charge. Each LED represents 25% charge. Here, from here you can charge this power bank, and these are 2 outputs. The output from both the ports are same, but if you want quick charge you have to use only 1 port at a time. If you connect 2 phones or 2 devices at a time, it will not charge fastly. For that I will connect an clip of that fast charging in the later part of the video. And the power bank also come with an function which is for low power consuming devices such as this MI earphone. This consume very little charging. For that mode you have to click this power button for 2 times, and here you can see the light is blinking for 1 time and all 4 light will blink. And now it is safe to charge for devices such as this earphone, Bluetooth earphone or anything like Mi Band. As you can see the earphones are charging. It took around 6 hours to charge this power bank fully from a 18W fast charger, and for discharging it charged my Redmi Note 7 which have 4000 mAh battery at about 1.5 to 2 hours fully. And also I got this power bank in the original box which come with this power bank and this charging cable. So that's what I wanted to say, that this power bank is very nice for as Renewed, and Amazon Renewed products are also very good in quality. As you can see this earphone, this Bluetooth earphone I bought from Amazon for about 700 rupees, and actual price of this fluctuates from 1300 to 1500, which is half of the price of the new product, and the earphones are just as new. As you can see, there is no problem in these earphones. And guys, for a fun fact, I made this DIY case for my power bank to protect it from any scratches or any dents. As you can see, the power bank is dented from here because this power bank is whole plastic body, not metal like its 10,000 mAh variant. So I decided to make a case for it. As you can see, the case is perfect fit for it. And also one more detail to share with you, as many of you know that this power bank can output up to 12 volts at 1.5 ampere, but this power bank cannot charge or run a battery or a motor or any electrical equipment, or you, if you want to use it as UPS, you cannot use it because it can only power 12 volts 1.5 ampere if the device supports that. For example, if you are charging a mobile that supports 12 volt, then only it will charge at, it will output at 12 volt. For example, if you want to run a DC motor of 12 volt from this power bank, then you will not be able to do that. And also I am attaching the fast charging video at the end, so please watch it till end. And also I wanted to share you a device verification, that how do you know if this power bank is real or not. For that you have to first notice the build quality of the body, as this build quality of this power bank is very premium. It's plastic but still very premium. I am giving you the overall look for this. And if you can see, there is an MI printed, MI logo printed over here, just over here, a tiny logo printed inside the port here, where I am turning on flash so that you can see. Are you able to see this MI logo? So this is the authentication for this power bank. And also one more information, that this power bank also support pass through charging, which means you can charge two devices simultaneously and also charge this power bank at the same time, which will help you to save your time, as you don't have to waste your time on removing the device and reinserting.
This is the video sample for charging, fast charging, quick charging, that this power bank, 20,000 mAh power bank, supports quick charge, 18 watt charge. As you can see, the wire is connected from power bank and going into my phone, and I am connecting it, and now you can see the phone is charging. And here you can look at the quick charge logo. So the motto for this, that the power bank supports quick charging. So let me connect this power bank to another phone so that you can see that the power bank doesn't support quick charge if you connect it with another phone, like I am doing right now. I'm connecting it to my Nokia phone, and I have connected, and now as you can see, there is no quick charge logo. So if you want to have quick charge function, then you have to connect only one phone at a time. So I am now disconnecting it. So after disconnecting, the phone is showing that it is charging quick, as you can see.
Then quick notice note on this tripod, which I made at home using cement, PVC pipes and phone holder. If you want this video for this item, then you can check my channel or link in the description. And also this MI 2-in-1 cable, which is USB-C from first output, and also having a micro USB output. So you can also check for this.